Nothing. Nothing. Item. Nothing. 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 Join. Item. Nothing. Item. Join. Item. Gold.
Maru Maru, is this the medicine?
Yup!
Good! To the patients, quickly!
Gotcha!
And who might you be?
Actually, we're from Talta Village, sir. We met up with Maru Maru and helped him look for the medicine.
Is that so? I hear that Talta has suffered greatly because of the land shock.
Yes.
Everybody here talks normally, except for Maru Maru.
Yeah.
What exactly happened to your village? And why was it so terrible that you needed an ancient medicine?
You mean Maru Maru didn't tell you?
Well, he was so desperate about saving everybody here, he really didn't tell us anything.
Oh, I see.
Join.
It started 3 days ago. Suddenly, people were collapsing one by one. We have no idea what happened, but you can see the consequences.
Have you seen these symptoms before?
We haven't seen anything like it. The village doctor is at a loss.
No wonder Maru Maru was in a panic. Yes,
This is pretty bad.
Is that the medicine Marumaru brought?
Yes. I only hope it works.
Marumaru? Is making the condition worse.
Oh, no.
Why?
Marumaru, you didn't get the wrong medicine by mistake, did you?
There's no way! He told Moro to find a jar with this insignia. He said it was miracle medicine!
Moro!
Chief, the sky!
Sky? What about the sky?
The violet clouds are building up again!
Join.
Thank you.
playable. Nothing.
Don't rush into this. His magic is stronger than ours.
I know that!
Hey, you! You lied! You stole Maru alive, didn't you?
Marumaru! Leave him to us!
The three of us should attack him together.
Got it.
Suppose Nene was trying to do with that medicine.
Even though the villagers were suffering, he was taking advantage of them.
Maro.
Join. Nothing. Gold. Nothing.
Thank you.
Nothing. Gold. Nothing. Nothing. Gold. Item. Nothing. Nothing. Gold. Gold. Item. Nothing. Gold. Nothing. Gold. Nothing. Nothing. Spectrum. Item. Nothing. Item. Nothing. Nothing. Nothing.
You shouldn't say people are gonna die. Don't decide we're all giving up. I won't give up. There's still a way to save everybody. If you have the time to whine, you have the time to try to save them. Everyone's fighting for their lives, and they need your help. So don't give up.
Shu's right about that, Marumaru. We can use magic. We'll try healing magic. And if that doesn't work, we'll go back to those ruins and try some other medicine, okay?
Marumaru? Huh? I remember seeing these symptoms before.
You have?
My dad examined some people who were a rash, just like this. The color and the way it spreads were the same. They said they touched a poisonous flower in the forest. He gave them an infusion from the leaf of this flower, and the poison went away.
So we just look for that leaf then. Where is it, Luke? Where do we find it?
I'm sorry. I don't know where.
Oh, man!
Well, what do you expect? I mean, I was just a little girl back then.
I saw that plant in the Forest of the Dead, south of here. In the marshes, in the deepest part of the forest, all over the paths.
Marumaru, let's go find it together.
Okay. Maro was out hunting when the sickness came upon our village. Three days ago, a fog seeped into the village. It was violent, just like the cloud we saw. Whoever touched the fog got sick. Maro heard that Mommy and Daddy had collapsed and went back to the village. Got back and didn't know what happened. And all Maro could think was to get food that would give them strength. So Maro left the village again. Then he appeared in front of Maro. He said that a secret elixir in an ancient underground hospital would save the village. There was no choice. To save Mommy and Daddy and everyone else, Maro had to swallow the light. So now Maro has this weird shadow and magic and can use the magic to operate the machine. But then... all lies! He just wanted that medicine for himself!
That's really strange.
What is?
If Nene knew where it was, then why didn't he just go and get it himself?
Join.
Thank you.